everyone. So today we are finishing the Mark II carbine. We don't have much left to do for it. We need 9 sets of kill 3 enemies without dying. So we are going to jump into I could take these off now. We're gonna jump into Shoe House 24/7 and have some fun with it. We're gonna do it on hardcore because I prefer hardcore. And yeah, we're gonna finish out the Mark II carbine. If it only takes us like a match or two, we might jump into shipment and either try to finish the combat knife real quick or start working on the riot shield a little bit. But I hope you all are having a good day. Hope you all have been having a good week so far. Today, as always, Raise Energy. Go check them out. 15% off your entire order if you use BigJake138. But let's get into it. Let's have some fun with it. Outplayed, and then I die. Really? without bullets. Well, I got the next one. Oh, that sucks.
Enemy, your main street. We're halfway there. Keep fighting. Enemy UAV overhead.
That sucks. Really?
Enemy in the back alley.
Well, at least I got my 3 kill. Okay.
Enemy at the junkyard.
Hostiles down. There was a 3 kill streak. Ah. Well, I at least got 2-3 kill streaks in a row there. They finally got me, but oh well. Ah, that sucks. That should have been a kill. Don't know how that didn't kill, but okay. Are you serious? A beautiful 3-piece to finish it off, and I couldn't get it because the match ended. That sucks. That was a perfect 3-piece, too. Where are we at now? Two more. So one more match and we should have it done. That's not bad then. I wasn't doing as bad with it as I thought I was. Once we get this one gold, all that's left is this bad boy. And over the next couple of days, I've got a full setup for it already. Which this is what we'll be using on the EBR. Once I get into some shoot house and actually grind it for a night or two, we should be able to get it most of the way there pretty quickly. But yeah, hope y'all are enjoying your day. Hope everything is going well for you. What do you want to see next? Leave a comment in the video. Let me know. Do you want to see the Odin? Do you want to see the FAL? Do you want to see the MG34? Do you want to see me lose my mind trying to finish some of these launchers? Like, what do you want to see? We got to finish them all anyway, so either way. See if we can pull one right out the gate.
Capture and defend the card point. When it moves, you follow.
Really? The second I'm about to get the third one of my three-piece. Number three. So there's one done. Hey, we got it. Hell yeah. It's done. I don't know how that works, but I will take it. Thank you. Since we have that bad boy done, we're going to swap into this. I so should have died there. Perfect time for a UAV, right there. Oh! There's one ghosted. Really, teammate? Turned on him, just not quick enough. Got him. That was nasty. What? Wow. It still got me. That sucks.
Enemy's taking the hot point.
Got him. Oh, that sucks. I ran out of bullets. Oops, sorry, teammate. Really? Top of the leaderboard with 38 kills. Spent over a minute on the hard point. They're rocking the kilo. 38 and 29. I think that is a good stopping point to finish this video off. I hope you all enjoyed. I hope you all have a great rest of your day. Again, if you haven't yet, Raise Energy. Check them out. Use code BigJake138. Get 15% off your entire order. We're going to check this gun out real quick, and then we are going to end this video. So there's the last camo. And there she is. She is finally gold. There we go. I hope you all enjoyed. I hope you all have a great rest of your day, and I will catch you on the next video. Peace. Got the mojo deal.